Hi, welcome back to Teacher Lab. We've published all charging compatibility test videos of 4 models of iPhone 14 series. You can click the upper right corner to check your iPhone. Among all the chargers, Apple 20 watts might be the default option for many users. So we bought another 20 watts charger to take it apart. Let's start today's video. The front of the box is Apple logo and the charger. The model is A2244 and it has passed CE certification. The product name is on the bag. Like the iPhone, tear off the sealing strip. It just contains the charger and some documents. It has the most classic design, a white glossy case with grey top and button. There is a USB-C port at the top, and the input prongs are fixed. And the specs info are printed at the bottom, model is A2244. It supports input of 120V, 50 or 60Hz, 0.5A, and up to 20W output. The size of the charger is about 41.5 by 42.5 by 27mm, and the weight is about 58g. The Teacher Lab Power ZKM002C shows it only supports PD 2.0 protocol. It also has two fixed PDOs of 5V, 3A, and 9V, 2.22A. Next, let's go ahead and take it apart to see its internal components and structure. After removing the outer case, the PCBA module can be easily taken out. The black silicon adhesives inside can conduct the heat of the transformer, and the input prongs are directly connected to the PCB without wires. Here is the input of the module, and the transformer is on the other side. And then here is the USB-C output. The protocol chip and VBUS MOSFET are on the back. Teacher Lab found this charger adopts switching power supply to output wide range voltage, and then use the protocol chip of the secondary circuit to control the output voltage. Then let's introduce all components one by one. The input fuse is from Little Fuse, 1.25A, 250V. The common mode choke is wound with red and copper wires and fixed in a plastic frame. Two front diodes can be combined with two rear diodes to form a bridge rectifier that rectifies AC into poles to DC. This larger capacitor is from Nippon Chemicon, 400V, 50 μF. The differential mode choke is a color ring inductor fixed in a plastic case under the capacitor. The other filter capacitor is from Nichicon, 50 μF, 400V. The mass control chip is from Power Integrations, a customized model with high integration. It integrates PWM controller, high voltage MOSFET, secondary synchronous rectifier controller, etc. The transformer is manufactured by Cellcom. And here is the black Y capacitor. The synchronous rectifier is from Toshiba, 100V, 9.8 mΩ. The red output solid capacitor is 560 μF, 12V. The USB PD protocol chip is from Infineon, a USB-C controller that complies with the latest USB PD standard. The output VBUS MOSFET is from AOS and adopts DFN 3x3 package, 20V, 4.4 mΩ. Finally, the USB-C receptacle is reinforced with a metal case to improve its durability and stability. Well, that's all components of Apple 20W charger. Most of the components haven't changed. It has a mass control chip from Power Integrations, and its protocol chip is from Infineon. And the capacitors are from Japanese brands. Other Apple chargers also adopt those components. The charger is manufactured by Cellcom, so the overall quality is pretty good. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can also click the corners to check other videos about iPhone 14 series. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!